Down. Four, one. Four game to Murphy. Murphy leads. One game to Love. Thank you. Murphy leads, one game to love. Double. Down. One up. Down and out, 2-1. Down, 3-1. Down and out, 2-5. And out, 6-3. Down, 7-3. Thank you.
thanks, man.
Hands out. 4-7. Stroke held. And out. 5-8. And out, 9-5. Down, and out, 6-9. Seven, nine. Down and out. 10-7. Game ball. Hand out, 8-10, game ball. Down, 9-10, game ball. And 9 game to Murphy. Murphy leads 2 games to love.
My dear. Yeah. Thank you.
trust.
Sorry?
And time. Murphy leads against the love. Love all. Down one love. Down, right to the ball. Two love. Please, Rick. Down, six, love. I'm unsighted, cannot say for certain. Yes, let. From the right, six love. Seven, love. And out, 1-7. Down, and out, 8-1. Down and out 2-9. Down and out 10-2. Match ball. And out, 3-10, match four. Yes, Lex. Yes, Lex. He was clear of your swing, Murphy. From the right, 3-10, match four. Match four. Match four.
Christina Rees, MP, to do the presentation. The trophy's there. Going to do it right here and now. I'd just like to thank a few people. Not all the Masters referee over the last 3 days. So we had people like Chris, Roy, Jeff, just to name a few, who put in quite a few hours on refereeing, and that's quite impressive to the Masters. So big round of applause for them. That organized. To be fair, they put their heart and soul into it, not just during, but prior. And certainly there's a fair bit of work to finish off for the next couple of days. And that's Sarah, Lynn, Roy. They're doing oodles of work behind the scenes. Thank you very much to them. First of all, it's the first time we've come to this venue. And I think the feedback has been absolutely fantastic. I don't think in the 18 years I've been in this role, we've ever had such friendly, happy, you could actually go and talk to someone in the club and they would help you. I've had those issues over the years. But just a big thank you for my team, and I'm sure I speak for the players. It's been absolutely fantastic. Big thank you to the club. Thank you very much. Too long, so let's get straight into the 60s plate. I've got this all organized, as you can see. 60s plate, if they're still here. Plate, runner up, Avtar Saran. Slate from Bethesda, honestly. And I'd like to thank Blazers RS for sponsoring the trophies. Men's plate, runner up, Paul Hounsell. The chairman of the Masters Committee, and we've got a very, very busy, active Masters Committee now, doing lots of things, we're getting lots of support, lots of help. Again, I don't think in the years I've done the role of it, I've never got any support on the ground with tournaments. To be fair, they're really active. It can be a pain sometimes, but it's really good news, all good, all positive. So I'm missing the chairman. Thank you. Okay, on to the men's 50. Men's 55. The winners all get a voucher from iRackets for £50 to go on their website and buy whatever they've got on their website. £50 from iRackets. The runner up, Tony Smith. John Evans. Squash all weekend. I mean, that just epitomizes really what our Masters squash is all about. And the fairness of both players, and certainly what we've seen this 3 days has been absolutely amazing. I think it's great to see fair play, sporting behavior. You know, you're on match ball and you're calling the ball up, falling down. That's amazing. And I think it's been a credit to all the competitors. So well done. Well done. Okay. So, runner up. What a match. Gary Hales. And the champion, well, he's chairman of the club here. He's been working with me on and off all weekend. I've been on the phone to him and texting, it's been fantastic, great. And he's been playing a competition all weekend as well. What a credit. What a role model for all masters. And the champion, Richard Murphy. Richard, to say a few words. I did notice that we've got a young man creeping by the name of Adrian Armiton. Oh, there we are. Hello. Okay. But you missed your presentation. Oh, do you know what? For you, we're going to do it again. Men's over 60 champion. Let's do it again. Adrian Armiton.
Staying behind, just like to reiterate more of what Mike said about all the people stacked. An amazing support from Mike and his team again. You know, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them. Look how much time they put in on the weekend. So, everyone, a round of applause, please. We'll swap it. Encourage people like yourself to come here and play. But feel the dream, I suppose, type of thing. But we had 90 members at the time, we're up to 200 members now. It's a pleasure to play all these sports. I think it's a great investment. And everyone who's come here this weekend has been so welcomed to come here. And we welcome feedback about what went well, what perhaps we could improve on. And you're very, very welcome to come here at any time just to play. It's a great club, it's a great atmosphere. We've got a PSA coming up now as well in a couple of months. Everybody who would like to get involved and buy a ticket, it's a world class watch to come back to Wales here. But thank you very much for all you've done this weekend. You're very, very welcome. We really enjoyed having you here. Like to have it again, obviously, in the future, depending on what Mike said. But thank you all for staying behind and making the final spectacle
as well. And this is for Murph as well. This
take part from all over the country and indeed UK as well. So remember, we've got the Masters Open in December. We had 128 entries there in that. It was fantastic. Great European flavour. Next year, we think we'll have 150. Second week in December, first week in December. Put your Christmas hat on and take part in Masters Squash. Okay? Have a good journey. Thank you all. Thank you. I'm going to see you in the next session.